Welcome back, YouTube. It's time for part 11 of Until Dawn. I will say what happened previously, but I'm pretty sure when I hit resume now, it's going to say previously on Until Dawn. So, let's just go for it. Previously on Until Dawn. I was right. Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Wow, this is weird.
Damn right it is. My goodness, man. It just got me already. Jeez.
Sam?
Oh, God!
Chris, the choice is yours.
No!
Oh, yeah. I forgot about Matt.
Hello?
Thank God! We need help, please!
I still don't know if she's actually dead though. It's not been confirmed. Probably is, but yeah.
Shit.
Oh yeah, we haven't seen Mike in a while, so maybe we'll find out what happens to Mike. But yeah, we've gone back to
Sam. Wake up.
Oh, it is Mike. Okay, there we go. Hello, hi Mike. I'm not a chair that has wheels. It can't be that hard, surely.
Ow. Ow. Ah. Go.
So yeah, so this place does actually attach itself to the asylum. The cabin. In the basement, anyway. Because I was pretty sure in the last video that we'd made our way to the asylum by going through the basement of the cabin.
Glad you found me.
It's okay. Okay. You're okay?
Shocked?
Oh my God, your fingers, Mike.
Yeah. Yeah, and I'm the lucky one.
Jesus, what happened?
There's some fucking maniac up here on the mountain. He's trying to kill us all.
Listen, this guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos too. One of them showed Josh being killed, just ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck is going on around here? There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
I will take a look. Oh, that's the door. Okay. I was expecting to travel far. That's a torch. God, her feet are filthy. Again, she has been dragged around. Did I just see a shadow of something behind me? Oh, what do we have? The door here, which... That must be where Mike is. That's a good thing I opened it, because I think there was an option to go through the other door. I could have maybe potentially left him behind. But I didn't.
Hey.
Jeez, you look like hell.
Nice to see you too.
What are you need some doing? Clothes.
Well, actually, the towel didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know? Do you mind? Mike.
Oh, right. My bad.
What are you doing, mate? Your girlfriend's just been killed.
Okay.
Oh no! It looked like he was like gonna look at her or something.
And that.
Okay, this has fixed something for me, one thing I was confused about.
get away!
Oh, Chris.
What the fuck?
You've heard of blanks before. I mean, really?
Oh, so I didn't kill myself. Oh, I didn't kill Chris. What? But I saw Josh get killed.
Oh, God.
And she's alive still.
Oh, my God, Matt! God.
Hanging.
Oh, shit! Damn it!
There's so much I want to say. Right, so if Josh is the killer, it might make sense as to why he's brought everyone here, because one, he probably wants to get revenge on them because they're probably the reason he believes his sisters have been killed. But not only that, I genuinely thought that Chris had shot himself, but it was blank, so whew! Trigger, come on. Oh no. Freaking trigger, come on. This is crazy. Oh no. There's gonna be a trigger, come on here, isn't there? She got away. Okay. Probably best now to make my way back to the cabin. Looks like I'm in control. No, I'm not. Okay.
Oh, God. Here goes $600. Better be worth it. I look great in that top.
That's what you're thinking about in this situation?
Right. Now we're talking.
So I got a light. Isn't really doing much to light. So who's left now? We've got Emily, Mike, Sam, Chris and Ashley, and apparently Josh. If that's even his real name. Dum dum dum. Anyway, sign says, I can't even read, there's two ways to go. There was something shining over there as well. Right, what are we? Looking down, was that a grave? A coffin of some kind? Some kind of tank? There's something down there. Guess this is the way I have to go. I know we've lost Matt, we've lost Jess. I can't remember who else we lost. Right, that's locked shut. I wonder if that minecart will open that door if I release it. Smart thinking. There was actually a scene very similar to that in Penumbra. Don't go that way just yet though. I wanted to go and see what the other shiny thing was. There was another shiny thing just up the top. I can go back if I can get back up there. No, so I missed something. It might have been a totem or something. Or a clue. I can still get back up there. Okay, let's go and see quickly what it was. Okay, it seemed to have vanished now. Oh no, there it is, okay. Miner's photo. The blasting crew. Preparing to dynamite the new shafts. Northwest Mines, December 1951. Alright. I can actually go that way. Okay, now it's a dead end. What are all the noises going down here, man? I was just playing with the motion, making her nod as she was walking. Alright, so what's down here now? For real this time. I think there was an elevator there. I think that's an elevator. I'll go and see. Let me just explore this part of the room quickly. Hopefully there'll be no jump scares. What are the chances of that happening? Jeez. Right. Locking in machine. Yeah, okay. Don't really want to go that way just yet. The music's all wild as well. There's like this weird, really light violin noise in the background.
Shit! Okay, how do I get this thing on?
I think there's someone up there. Fantastic. Right, so I'm guessing I'm going to have to go that way. Where it's pitch black and this torch is doing very little. Literally everything is locked. So there was a fire thing that happened up there, but I can't seem to go that way. When she was talking about getting the elevator working, it sent me to this, well, it showed me this area here. There's like a gear system thing there. A ladder, okay. Last time you climbed the ladder, you fell off the damn thing. Well, the whole building you were climbing collapsed. Folders. She's fallen once again.
Oh God! Oh, damn.
And where are we now? Just skulls, they're not gonna hurt you. Or skeletons, I should say. But that is scary. That's probably gonna be the miners that have been trapped here. Yep, yeah, it must be the miners. That noise seriously needs to stop. Archery. There we go. I think Matt's dead though. He hit the rocks pretty hard. Even though he was dragged away. That's the thing. A lot of the people are getting dragged away after they're getting hurt. So you can never know what's actually going on with them, if they've actually died dead or just being dragged away. Can't do anything with that. Reach up. Can you reach?
No.
Okay, try again. This time, don't mess up, because I bet you if I get too high, she's going to end up falling and dying. Jumps loud, that's probably risky. Got there though. Right, that's the way forward. Just don't like turning corners, because anything could just happen. Could be a guy there, someone could jump out at you. What is that noise? Directing the torch thing doesn't seem to be working properly now. She's only ever facing it down. Look, this is me, what I have to do for her to face the torch upwards. Jeez, okay, anyway, Oh, there was something hanging there, it's a chain of some kind.
Come on, for fuck's sake.
Oh yeah, battery. It's not like you're gonna get any signal down here anyway. Oh shoot. Using it as a torch. Okay. Now I'm in a pitch black. Deary dear. What was that fire thing, man? Can I pick that up? That torch? Yeah. It's gonna be a trap, isn't it? No, it's okay. I'm back up to the part where the elevator was. Yeah.
Oh my god, finally something worked.
You wouldn't think they would have switched all the power off to this place though, considering how long it hasn't been used as a mine. How do I get back down now? This is where I came from. It was, I think. Let me just go and take a look the other way quickly. No, it wasn't. It wasn't. I'm pretty sure it came from this way, actually. Right, so I should be back on the... Oh, what's this? A totem. That'll show me some kind of insight into what's going to happen next. A ghost? No. Please don't have things come out the walls. It's going to remind me back... I think I've told this story before. But back when I played Resident Evil 2 for the first time. And the scene when the arms come out the wall in the bottom of the police station. It made me turn my PS1 at the time off. First time I ever technically rage quit. It wasn't really rage, it was more quitting because of fear. Right, so... Okay. I hate the noises. No. I keep calling him, but I don't think he's gonna be anywhere to be seen. Right.
Oh, yes. Yes.
What was the point of turning the power on then? There's a whole bunch of shiny stuff out here. What's this? A boot. Is it Matt's?
Wait, this is Matt's shoe. How did this get here?
Yes, it is Matt's. Just gonna leave it there, okay. Photograph, is it? When are you getting yours, Beth? That's Hannah.
Hannah.
Hannah's glasses, okay. And I've taken that with me. Okay, like the other stuff I left there, I picked that up and took it with me. That might mean something.
That's exactly
marks on rock. 2nd of February 2014. Okay. And wasn't this the way I came from? So why? If I can't climb. Oh, there's a fork here. What's this? Okay. Eh.
Oh, Jesus.
It's a cross, a bit like a cross you put on top of a gravestone? Or a makeshift gravestone? A makeshift gravestone? Something hanging, oh, it's a bit of cloth, okay. There's lots of cloths. What are you? Damn. Yeah, that's going to take me back to the room with the elevator now, I think, because there was a locked door there. I think. Surface elevator. Pointing that way. I'm in the wrong place, aren't I? That confused me. Was this the door I just opened? And then I went back myself. Okay. I think this was, because I think I walked past her head again. Yeah, okay, yeah, back to the elevator, yeah, okay. Guessing that was the point of switching on the power then. Oh, come on. Okay.
Come on, let's go! No!
It's just taking you to another level. Oh, no! I absolutely hate leaving this thing in the middle. Oh god. Okay, who's that person now? Now I'm a little bit confused. I have no idea who that person was. And the last time I tried running, I got caught. Let's just try hiding. Remember when I was playing as Sam? Oh, jeez. It didn't work that time, did it?
That my sisters got to feel once 1 year ago. Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No, nope, no. They're gone. I don't know if you noticed this, Josh. But
what
none of
the
us
hell?
Are laughing. Oh, come. Why the long faces? Come on. It's good to get the heart racing every now and then, right? And race they did. I mean, every one of you just pitter-pat. I hope you appreciated my little phantasmagorical spectacle. I mean, no detail too small, no opportunity missed. It was such a delight to play the puppet master to all of your Pavlovian panic. And all that gore galore, fake bodies. I mean, God, that shit was expensive. And no retakes. Nope. Only double takes. Oh, you should have seen your faces. Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Josh, why are you doing this?
Yeah, don't even ask this squirrely little runt. He's got no clue. He's out of his fucking tree.
Well, he's definitely off his meds.
Oh, come on, you guys. Revenge is the best medicine. You're done.
Mike, he's sick.
What? Come on, you guys are all gonna thank me when you guys become internet sensations.
Wait, what?
Oh, you better believe this little puppy's going viral, ladies and germs. I mean, we got...
Ladies and germs.
Love. We got blood. I don't think there's enough hard drives in China to count all the views we're gonna get, you guys.
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead.
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. You are gonna fucking pay, dick!
Okay, so does that mean there is a real killer around?
Guys, come on.
Joshua's...
Seriously,
what?
This is crazy, you know?
Shut up.
Why'd you hit her, man? Huh? Why'd you have to fucking hit her?
What are you talking
about? You punched Ashley, you piece of shit!
I got so mad.
You don't hit a girl. You just don't.
Dude, Chris, bro,
And I'm not your bro.
Where are we going? Where are you guys taking me?
Locking you up, bro.
What?
Can't do anything stupid before we call the police in the morning.
Come on. I didn't do anything.
Are you serious, bro?
Goddamn murderer is what you are. I didn't do it. Michael, please just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
You know what, man? You need to shut up.
Well, I don't know, actually, because...
Hey, come on, coaches. We're partners.
Stop. Don't say that.
Oh, fine. Be a dick.
Can't take a joke.
Oh, wait. Did it hurt you? Did you just feel a little bit of pain?
Right now, I am so sorry.
Stop it!
Jesus,
stop, dude. Michael. I'm sorry, man. I can't tell you how sorry I am that something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened.
Yeah. So earlier on, I had a suspicion that there might be two killers around, but now I've just thought about it. No one who actually got attacked in the house is actually dead. Except for that one scene where I had to choose between Ashley and Josh died, but it was a fake body. What if I had chosen Ashley? Would she have actually died? I'm not too sure. But that means that there is a real killer around who did take Jess, that Josh has no idea about, I think. I'm not going to follow Mike's.
Do you really expect us to trust you for a single goddamn second after all the shit you put us through?
Can't we all just get along?
Although, Josh does seem like an absolute nutter right now.
Not dicking around.
Can we just get along? Jeez. Now I wonder if Josh really does die here by the killer.
Hang out a guy just to try like this, guys. Huh? Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways.
Oh, stuff it, you're the biggest coward there is.
Uh-huh. I did something. I made you believe in the world I created. And I showed you parts of yourself you were too afraid to visit.
You manipulated us. You tricked us. You hurt your friends. And you did it all while you hid in the shadows. You're a coward, Josh. That's all you are.
Okay, time me up now, okay?
Stay still,
right,
man.
Right.
Okay, and time up if they're just wiggle around.
Gosh, dude!
I need me a little wiggle room, huh?
Wow!
What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight! Okay? Not so tight, okay? Okay, wiggle room. It's plastic ties, that's where it's
at. In God's name, is he talking about?
This is hard to watch.
You ever see this kind of shit before?
No, I've never seen him like this.
Your money back.
He's absolutely potty!
Sorry, what did you say?
Well, I said you're a dummy, dummy.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, Ashley.
Oh. Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die.
Oh, I never imagined in my wildest dreams that you liked me.
Stop.
You know what that sound is? It's the sound of never kissing Ashley, you pussy.
Stop.
Yeah, you know, you might as well let Ashley sleep with Mike. I mean, at least he's got some.
Why is he riding up Chris for?
He'll treat her right. Fucking pathetic, Christopher.
I'm gonna beat his head off.
Don't listen to him. Not worth it. Hey, Mike. What?
Now he's gonna start riling Mike up.
With Jess, Mike.
Oh dear.
You know what happened.
It's like they want him to, them to kill him.
I don't. I got a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Tess.
Christ.
I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know?
I believe him that he didn't kill Jess.
She's probably got, like, a really tight bod.
Shut your fucking mouth!
Joseph. Why did I do that?
Chill out. What the hell are you doing? You were gonna shoot him. I was just messing with
that's
the man.
That's why I hit him, because I didn't want to get in
the
Mike's
taste was
bad
book. Medicine. Well, what the hell, man? I could have killed him. Relax. It's fine. He'll be fine. I didn't like doing that. Well, now at least he's quiet.
For now.
You should go back to the lodge, man. What? Why? I'm gonna watch him until the morning. I don't need you beating him half to death the whole time.
That's not fair. I thought I was protecting you.
Yeah, well, job well done. Take a vacation.
Well, what the hell, man?
Go back to the lodge.
Yeah, now. His attitude just changed very quickly.
Now.
Right, I'm at the end of the year there. I don't really know what's going on right now. Well, I do, but I'm a bit confused because earlier on, as I said, I did say that I thought there was two killers, but then upon thinking about it, now that Josh has been revealed to be the guy with the mask, it's making me wonder if Josh was just playing a game and didn't intend to kill anyone. And then, well, with thinking of it, no one actually did die when in the cabin. I thought Sam might have been dead, but he just drugged her. I thought Ashley was dead, could have died the first time. Well, yeah, that makes me wonder. If that's the case and Josh isn't really the killer, then if Chris had chosen Ashley to be killed before when I had the choice to choose either Ashley or Josh, would Ashley have died? I'm not too sure. But anyway, yeah, that's part 11 of Until Dawn. It's going to be quite a long part because there's quite a lot going on and I didn't want to stop mid sort of story. But yeah. I shall see you all next time for part 12 of Until Dawn now. Goodbye.